about why I left Christianity and why I got so attracted to Islam. Well, I was Christian, born in a non-denominational Christian family. And I didn't like my religion, I wasn't really attached to it, until I started questioning it at the early age of 12. I am 12 now, God die on the cross, and who was supporting the universe, or stuff like that.